How ready are we? Like ready? Or ready ready?
Mentally, we are all in. Car-wise, there's always some last-minute tweaks that could help us win. Some underlights!
Kid, whatever happens with Jasmine tonight, let's just show them what this garage is made of. Got a little present. Check your glove compartment.
What's this?
Baby powder.
Honestly, I'm afraid to ask.
Trust me, kid. Make sure you apply it liberally before the race. These things can get intense. That means sweat. Okay? Better to be safe and dry than sorry and sweaty. Speaking of which, I'm getting nervous. Better go powder up. Later, kid.
Show her up. Wait, what is she doing?
Looks like she's racing, but not in her car. I mean, your car. I mean...
Why? Why would she swap cars?
My guess? It's her chance to size you up without risking her ride. Don't let her throw you. Go kill it, Speedy.
Suspect. join the party. Now we're ready to take this perp down.
You should have bet against someone else. Looks like someone's working through some issues.
I'll be dying if I lose to you.
Patrol here to have some fun, team.
Patrol wants in on the action too.
Dispatch.
I will not lose this jackass!
AWD has now joined the pursuit, dispatch.
Whoa, whoa! What are you doing?
Getting that car. You guys never backs down from a challenge, right? Hey, oh yes! What's up? Long time. Yo, is that my car? Yeah! One you stole, the same night you ripped off the garage.
Oh, damn! I know you're not coming at me right now.
Rydell trusted you.
Yeah?
Your shirt. It goes to blow someone out of tunes this shit, and bam! We're on the Breakfast Club.
Don't post that.
It's a live stream. Make it. Still too quiet. Still too quiet.
It's cool. I waited 2 years. What's a few more weeks?
Can't back out now. No need to thank me. Rydell.
Shit. I know that look. How bad was it?
We came in first!
Yes! It's that baby powder.
Huh? Oh, I forgot the best part. You'll never guess who got Yaz to throw down for the car.
The kid?
Speedy challenged her to put the car on the line. It's ours if we beat her in the grand.
Huh. No shit.
She's rattled, boss.
All units, this is dispatch. Be advised, extra units will be out on the streets today.
Exactly what we need, some backup.
Hey, Speedy. How's it going?
All good. Looking forward to getting out there again.
Hey, that's what I like to hear. So, on that, there's some big money events this week if you've got your A-spec car up to scratch.
I love big money.
Who doesn't? And you're gonna need more than one ride. The Grand is the big leagues. Four races, four cars. So, no harm collecting now.
Collect more whips? Oh, I can do that, believe.
Aw, look at my little Speedy. I love this confidence side of you. But also, less talking and more driving very fast.
You really do have a way with words, Tess.
Stay safe out there. Oh, and don't forget, after the qualifier last night, cops are out in force.
Not hitting each other.
Oh,
ready to help.
Welcome back to KRSFM News Across the Lake. The mayor confirmed rumors of a rumble in the streets last night. She has released the following statement.
I want to assure the good people of Lakeshore that I fully condemn the illegal street race that occurred last night. That is why, as of this morning, I am releasing emergency funds to the LPD, ensuring they can increase their presence throughout our city. And I say directly to those reckless individuals with wanton disregard for stop signs, stop.
And in other news, mayoral candidate Holden Parker III stopped traffic in a different way after a campaign event at a local petting zoo went horribly wrong. More on that story after the break.
Great. Looks like there's going to be even more heat on us now.
Hey! our way! Hope you don't mind me coming through.
This is dispatch. Roadblock deployed.
I think we may need to bow out soon. Should have bailed when you had the chance, moron! Day here, Control. Pumps hitting traffic. We got much juice left in us. Look around, team.
Good. Dispatch, I am going after those suspects.
I've seen your driving. You'll lose it eventually.
Roadblock deployed. All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Apollonia District.
I'll find this punk if it's the last thing I do out here today. Hell no, you're not losing me this time.
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Underwood Gardens.
I don't think we can keep on this perp for much longer.
All units, this is dispatch. Roadblock deployed.
Need to get this rock and slow this idiot down. I want to find this perp and shut this down.
Control.
They're just too fast. Pull up the pursuit.
Patrol joining in on the chase, too. These lunatics really hate traffic.
Sure, you may be ahead now. Let's see how you're doing later.
Undercover's here, dispatch. We got this.
Yeah.
Undercover here. We're going in for the assist on this arrest.
It won't last much longer!
Spike strip up ahead should take this perp out.
We lost them, dispatch.
That perp just vanished somewhere in Edgewater.
Let's track this punk down. Turn over every stone in this part of town to find this punk. Get back out there and do your damn jobs!
Hey, Rydell, you watch my post of the kid throwing down over the car?
Yeah, create a profile for the garage so I can watch it. Rydell's Rides 1.
Somebody else already had Rydell's Rides?
No, why?
What's with the number 1?
Because we're number 1.
Okay, I guess that works. Anyway, so what did you think? Jasmine and the kid beefing over the car. Dope, right?
Yeah, dope.
Listen, Rydell, about that video.
Is that really what Jasmine thinks of me? Fake father shit? That this whole thing was an act?
I don't know, but it's not what I think, okay?
Okay, kid. I hope not.
Of course. Look, Rydell, you get any more links, don't watch them. And if you do, trust me, never read the comments.
Got it. Let's not give her the satisfaction. We ain't about to let her beat the garage, right?
Damn straight.
Good. You keep doing what you're doing. Remember, pimp it. Don't scrimp it.
You got it, Rydell. Yaz won't know what hit her.
Later, kid.
Check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up.
Yo, that shit was tight. You did your thing out there.
Rydell's Rides. You need a lift?
Hey, it's Harlow. I had a run-in with the Lakeshore's finest. Had to ditch my ride. Can you hurry?
Just send me your deets.
I can see that 2440.
Dispatch, suspect has been spotted at University Central.
Search the area and find this punk. We need to do our damn jobs right and get this asshole!
Bullshit. Do I look as shook up as I feel?
Let me lose them and you can tell me what happened.
You really do know how to drive, huh?
Can I quote that on my Yelp profile?
Get me home first, and then we'll talk.
That's a pretty nice part of town. Surprised you got pulled over.
It is, and I didn't. They ran me off the road before I knew what was happening.
For what?
Aside from racial profiling, nothing. Fact is, they don't want folks like us in the penthouses.
Look, I'm sorry that happened, but do you have a place there? Because I can drop you off.
Not yet. Just take me to my safe house. Nice! I'm looking at that new apartment complex they built in that old paper mill. Was looking. Ugh. I don't know.
You gotta change your heart.
Yeah. Maybe. Sad, though. I really thought it would be different with a strong woman in City Hall. But nothing's changed. It's still just ignorance running the show.
Thank you.
means a lot.
Yeah, I'm glad I could help.
And you did, by listening. I wish more people would just shut up and do that. Anyway, my place is your place. Use it wisely.
Take care, Harlow.
interceptor is here.
Driver in my sights. I want this creep off the streets right now.
This is bullshit.
Suspect pulled a disappearing act at North Oaks. Entering North Oaks. Roadblock up ahead should stop him.
Can you believe this? The mayor's speech about the race, the cops coming down harder,
It's violating the Constitution is what it is. Breaking one of those amendments thingies.
Uh-huh. Which one?
The right to go, like, really, really, really fast. Whatever, I failed civics. We keep outrunning the cops. It only helps with our rep.
Not all rep is good rep. But if it seems to be helping the garage, I'll take it.